My name is Omar Yapor, and I'm a fashion designer living and working in New York City. I am your designer at large, giving you men's fashion tips. We're here at 16 Servant store in Soho, New York, to demonstrate what is the classic fit for men's shirts. Men as a whole have many different body types. Some men have broader shoulders and chest, while other men have longer torsos and arms. That is why men's shirts come in different styles and shapes. The three basic silhouettes for men's shirts are the regular fit, the slender fit, and the classic fit. Today, we're going to focus on the classic fit. To begin with, the classic shirt focuses on comfort and ease of movement rather than fashion-forward style. It is cut wider in the body and primarily worn with a suit or dress pants and a belt. The first element is that the classic shirt is broader at the chest to give ease of movement. The classic shirt is also cut wider at the sides and do not curve in. This gives you a more square look. The classic fit shirt fits comfortably on the waist. It also has longer sleeves that are visible under a suit jacket. The shirt tails on a classic fit shirt are also longer. This allows for ease of movement and is also intended to keep the shirt tails tucked into the pant. These are the three primary elements of the classic fit shirt. I am Omar Yapor, your designer at large at 16 Servant in Soho, New York, and I hope these tips on the classic fit shirt was helpful.